I really, really take joy in taking care of my customers and making sure that they feel like they got the best care possible in this experience in their life.
I have had a claimant that was struggling with her mental health, and after one of our conversations that we had, she ended up making it to the grocery store and she hadn't been out of her house in months.
The most rewarding part of my job is just being able to help people.
And being able to have a financial impact to make their lives a little bit easier at that point.
It's just a good feeling to know that you're helping people.
Just general customer service, understanding how to treat others with respect and dignity.
I would recommend somebody that deals well within structure.
Patience is also a huge thing, knowing sometimes those phone calls can be a little tricky because you'll have someone who's not so nice, and I'll just have to remember to brush it off and move on to the next one.
Those are the keys to being a good claims specialist.
Be prepared for a fast-paced environment, and you're going to find a routine for yourself.
You know, we have quite a few complexities with the systems that we have, and ramping up can take some additional time for someone, but I believe if you come with the mindset that you're here to learn, you'll look 9 to 12 months later, and it'll all be in your rear view.
Prior to this, I worked for various companies throughout college and things, you know, working at a bank. I worked for a student loan servicer.
Believe it or not, before I got an insurance, I was a nail tech.
I worked in all different parts of the medical field.
I've also done accounting in the past.
I would say the hardest part about being in life claims is, you know, dealing with people who have just lost a loved one.
There's times where we can't unfortunately approve every claim that we have. And when you have to give that news to people, that can be a pretty tough part to do.
I will try to find every way I can to help a customer, but just sometimes we can't.
Sympathize and do the best you can to make them understand.
Knowing I'm helping an individual going through a tough circumstance in their life.
The thing I love most about the job is just helping someone find closure at a hard time in their life.
It's an amazing honor that I cherish every day.